This is Mr. Everything, and we are back at you with XCOM 2, Long War of the Chosen. So we're going to take one of these guys off of here. We're going to take both of these guys off of here. And since we have an opportunity to, like, excavate, let's do it. It might take an incredible amount of time. 23 days. At least we got started. So when these guys get done, one guy could jump over there and speed that process up. All right. So let's just see what we're doing for the day. Oh, we've got some supplies here that I'm collecting. Okay, let's finish collecting that.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Shadow Chamber. That must have been the Codex head, actually, I would think. Yeah, we put the Codex head in there or something, if I remember right. I could render a bunch of these guys.
Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated claims that the massive...
You don't watch those cutscenes. Moving on. Got a long infiltration time, we could do that. There's something in there, maybe it's something in there, but they're causing something to trigger combat rush. Okay. Alright, it looks like we got this. It's gonna be light when I get there. It looks like I could boost it and get extremely light, but light's fine.
Sky Ranger deep in position to drop.
You're becoming famous, Commander. Your reputation is spreading beyond.
Great. Okay, we got some people hiding here. Let's see if we can't adjust that. We don't really need to recruit. Yeah, 300 supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Market is open.
I don't need to buy any of that. I don't want to sell anything. I don't want to buy anything. I just want to pass the time. I have some people injured. Let's go ahead and heal them up. I don't need to build anything because I'm okay with the building. Yeah, we're going to boost that infiltration and we'll go with rescuing him.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, there's six of them. And then we got to bring them back to where we started. Okay, this looks like a risky proposition, right? Going through this section instead of going this way. I love how they put me on a roof, so you know they expect me to go down the roof, right? Oh, I do too. So it's not too much of a stretch.
If you say so. Yep, yep, yep.
All right, turn two. Here we go. I didn't hear anything, did I?
Yeah.
Now I hear snakes.
I've seen some pretty scary shit. I'll do whatever it takes.
Okay, because they patrolled away from us. I think I'm going to bring in more firepower.
Not a problem.
And we're just going to chill. Hoping they come back. If they walk away, it's okay. We're not chasing them. We're waiting for them to come to us, so we're gonna overwatch a couple of times. Okay, looks like they might be coming back. Or maybe not. Ah, here they come. We're gonna let them go. It's all fidgety. Just in case he triggers some kind of overwatch.
Order's confirmed on the move.
Nope, he's good.
On overwatch.
Now if they close in one more space, we're gonna shoot him. Oh yeah. This guy, overwatch others.
Of course, holding the line.
In the field, we are
right. That's what I was just thinking.
Now I could run out there. I could even throw an axe. No, but I could run out there and hack the dude. Like run out there and go chop. Seventeen damage. That is not shabby.
Target asset located. I wasn't over there to make friends. On the move.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiO. I got some people still on Overwatch, don't I? Yeah, I did.
Understand the message.
up to me. Of course.
That was a mistake.
Why are we doing this?
Bing, bang, boom, it's good to go zoom.
All right. Great!
Solid copy.
Holding! I love my work.
The cavalry's here.
Ah, that ain't good. I'm glad he made the announcement and said the cavalry's here. I wouldn't have even paid attention. You guys are missing.
It feels so right.
Well, what's legendary about that?
Uh-oh.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Well, that was my sneaky guy. Something in here? I mean, we're right at the doorstep. We need to get our ass to gases in gear. You just chill.
We'll cover you.
You also just chill. You reload. And step up here. You might as well reload. Step up there. You relax. Your partner is coming.
Closing on target position now.
good to go zoom.
Listen, don't tell me how to do it.
Move into position.
Okay, she's just gonna move right there.
We'll see.
I wanna see if she can remote unlock these things. She can.
I will take care of it.
I don't know which PCS that's going to be, but that's okay.
Thank you very much.
Now that unlocks both doors.
I'll keep the defenders busy while you slip in the back.
I'm sure as hell no tourist.
I think we're good. Bing, bang, boom, it's good to go zoom.
Yeah, some of these guys have got a long way to run. But hopefully they can do it without being spotted. Okay, they're probably going to drop in right here on top of us. I think everybody's in a good spot. Where's the exit again? It's down the road. I think we're going to run down the road.
No problem.
That was kind of too far for her. I don't know, that other patrol might be over here somewhere. Okay, I don't see it.
If you say so.
Nope, I think he can scooch down just a little bit. Well, no, that was a that was an XCOM misclick. You got like a motorcycle helmet on. I think I heard a snake. Not sure where all the aliens will be. I mean, we got a huge amount of time, so we don't need to really stress it.
On my way.
Yep. Not sure where they're gonna drop though. I don't know where that is. It's in the alley or something. Okay. They know where we're at.
They see me.
Okay. Yeah, that knocked his Overwatch out.
Rearming.
Might as well. Okay, let's get to some civilians and let's get them moving. Alright, now I can stay behind and hack and kill and chop these guys, or we could fall back. Yeah, I'm thinking falling back. Oh, he didn't kill him. Or did he? Is he dead? Maybe he's dead. What? So you mark me and then shoot her. Turn fire. It's gonna give everybody shields. It's actually preferred. Anybody on Overwatch? There you go. Holy mackerel. Okay, none of these guys are on Overwatch, so you know what that means. Run like we've never run before. But stay in cover. Come on, blue hair, what are you doing there? They're not getting close enough for me to hit him with a grenade. Gotta cover the civilians. Not sure where they're gonna be dropping in at. Yeah. Oh wait, this guy hasn't moved. He's out. Me and this pigeon, we're out. Got rid of the shields anyway.
Looks like they called in backup.
Looks like backup will be here, but not until after
specialist.
All right, so we got all the captives.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact. Heading out. Affirmative, covering now. Bang, boom, it's good to go zoom.
Yeah! Mind your tongue, Professor Nerdhead!
Okay. Yeah, it's a mess.
Give me one reason not to kill you. Is this really happening?
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Oh, okay, so they're bringing them in every turn. Did that kill him? Nope.
Yeah. That depends.
No! Oh, wait, I meant yes.
Yeah, with them bringing in reinforcements every turn, we're not going to exit until everybody's ready to exit. Got these two, got the other four over there, and then whatever just beamed in.
Alien
Yeah, my most concern is him, right? He's so far back. Ah, he's got this.
I'm no tourist.
Okay, I think we're out of here. All right, we're all out.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
All right, we have somebody wounded.
When the troops return without any reported casualties, I can't hope for a better outcome.
Okay, we should be getting a supply drop here pretty soon, so we're going to do that. If we don't have another mission, which we do, and we can't boost it. It looks like we might have already boosted it. It's another rescue mission. They're going to be light, but normally they're not going to be vulnerable. They're going to return fire. Sorry, I have some nuts in my mouth. Oh, that didn't sound good. Cashews. Not human. Okay, so, a couple things I wanted to point out that I noticed. We're going to come and go directly from the same spot. That's good. We have like six people we have to rescue. Kind of a little bit of a distance away. because we got this reinforcements warning already and we haven't even spotted the enemy. So I think I'm going to go straight there, clearing the way, and straight back. But in the process, I think what we're going to do is maybe split up, maybe have a little bit go to the left, a little bit go to the right.
There they are.
Then again, we know where a group is. I thought I saw a mech. They are probably on a patrol. Who is this?
Running. I have eyes on the enemy.
Wow, if that thing even takes one little step to the right, it's going to notice her.
Get on with it. That's what I say. Stick in his fist.
Of course.
Not too concerned about being spotted. But where's this sniper gonna go? This probably would have been a good spot right up here, right? A car dealership?
Keeps me going.
I like keeping some of them next to each other. That way, if one goes down, they can always run over and, you know, stabilize them or whatever. Oh, spotted. And we're not on Overwatch or anything. Damn, I was going to put a rocket on those guys. She's still secure. Panicked, okay. Okay, before I decide to take a shot at her, I'm going to try to take it over. And yes, I'm going to try to mind control it. Yes. Okay. Now, with them being ours, it's probably going to trigger a bunch of other mobs. No? It didn't? I don't want to shoot either one of those. To get up there, I have to go back this way, huh?
I can try.
Yep, that's the one.
I should investigate this before moving on. That's why we're here.
Shut down.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to shoot that thing.
Know what you can do with your threat.
Okay. Another group. They see the mech. I don't remember putting him on Overwatch. It does have 3 micro missile attacks. Okay.
Of course.
They have some high pitched voices.
I'm going to look into it.
Okay, I can't see the other guy.
That's just what I wanted to hear.
Oh damn, she ran too far.
I got your stuff here.
As I'll be off.
Silently doing something very brave.
We've got him on the run.
Wait a second. Vanishing? That's a specter. Oh, she's already stealth. She can't re-enter stealth. Okay.
On Overwatch.
Greetings. Please report any sightings of civilians near.
As acting superior officer, I naturally get first choice. You start.
basically just trying to get rid of those missiles.
Got it. I'm on offense. Get ready.
Yeah, this guy. Sectoid, Scout, Spectre, a bunch of S's. Another survey drone? I don't care about that.
Deflection! I've got troops spotted!
We're not going after him. I am going to drop it on him, though. Or him. Five to six. Three to six. Mainly because I don't want that thing using it against me. Does that make sense? That's a big blast. Yeah, it's okay. I'm going to be revealed. Okay. Super lucky.
I found what I came for.
Oh yeah, forgot about him. No, we're not taking him out right away.
Targets out of range.
Stick with me. Oh, 좀 멋진데.
I don't know. I'm gonna do it. Alright, maybe we'll get the next one. Good choice. Killed.
You can't handle me. This looks like the stuff.
Okay, I got reinforcements incoming.
Deactivated.
been spent. Here I come. Got it covered.
Understood.
I'm gonna see if these guys can do stabilize. Oh, they're right there. We're gonna check. No, he cannot stabilize.
Thank you.
trying to have them run away from the priests. Okay, we know they're like right in there. Is that gonna wake her up? Yes.
Ready.
He doesn't see that? Okay.
You want some? Fine with me.
Ouch. Let's go then.
Okay, let's. Is somebody on Overwatch? He is. We're gonna go for it, even if it doesn't work. Apparently it didn't work. Okay, we're just moving now. Oh, it's way down that road.
Aw, you must like me.
That's everybody? Except for the one technical that got killed. Okay, so now we're looking at... They're gonna jump in on us.
Stick with me.
But I'm still gonna go with Overwatch. On some of these guys, anyway.
Yes. Count on it.
See, now I don't know if I should run these guys because they're going to get dropped right on top of. Maybe. Get to the chopper. Not an Overwatch.
We gonna throw down?
I think she was the only one I had on Overwatch. Okay, so you put this one guy on Overwatch. Oh, perfect.
I never lose.
I sometimes lose, but I need to get to a place that I could take cover This doesn't seem far enough. Okay, a bunch of them are getting out this turn. Not all of them.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Or let's run for our lives.
Aw, damn.
Oh, that puts me in. But not really. Yeah, we're just running. Hopefully, even though there's incoming reinforcements, we'll still be able to get out.
We've secured a civilian contact.
Yeah, having reinforcements drop every turn is pretty tough.
Just a little longer.
Nope, we're out of here. Okay, I think that's it.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Wow, and it was supposed to be light, right? Or extremely light? Doesn't look like it.
All Advent gene therapy clinics will be closed tomorrow for equipment upgrades. Initial reports that the suspension of services were the result of dissident activity have been dismissed as radical propaganda.
Yeah, one hit from a stun lancer and bam, he's like dead. All right, and that's where we're going to call it on this video, and I will see you in the next one.